we present a joint estimation and control framework for the manipulation of unknown objects using feedback from robot proprioception and a force torque sensor in the wrist. We accomplish this by regulating an object's contact configuration. In other words, the geometry, the location, and the mode of contacts between the robot end effector, the object, and the environment. Our framework is closed loop. The robot is able to regulate the contact configuration in response to perturbations in the object angle, shown on the top, the hand sliding position, shown on the bottom left, and the object sliding position, shown on the bottom right. Our framework consists of two components that run in parallel, a contact configuration estimator and a contact configuration controller. The contact configuration estimator also consists of two components that run in parallel, the wrench cone estimator and the kinematic estimator. The wrench cone estimator synthesizes the time history of force measurements, shown in blue, into estimates of the ground and hand friction cones, shown in green. The estimated friction cones are then used to differentiate between sticking or sliding at both contacts. The kinematic estimator synthesizes the time history of robot proprioception into a prediction of the external contact's location using a recursive least squares-based approach. The controller uses the most recent estimates to solve a quadratic program whose output is an impedance target for the end effector, shown in orange. The QP regulates the object's pose and contact mode. Here we will see it commanding object rotation, hand sliding, and pivot sliding. It reduces pose error by moving the impedance target in a direction that induces the desired motion. For example, along the contact tangent to induce hand sliding. The QP constraints, whose interior is visualized in red, maintain the contact mode by ensuring that the appropriate subset of the estimated wrench cone constraints are enforced. Maintaining the contact mode constrains the system's pose to evolve as desired. The contact configuration estimator and controller work together to manipulate an unknown object. The controller, initially using naive estimates of the friction parameters and pivot locations, executes a series of motions that improve these estimates. Better estimates can then improve control by expanding the feasible region of the quadratic program. We apply this framework to the problem of manipulating different polygons in the gravity plane. We find that the controller's ability to operate with naive pivot estimates allows us to manipulate even-sided polygons where the pivot location changes. Our approach can also be used to manipulate everyday objects, such as packaging boxes of different sizes and non-polygonal objects that have multiple flat faces. You can find more information about our work by looking at our publication or webpage.